And now let's go to our team coverage of the candidates. Let's start with Republican candidate for Governor Scott Walker, who cast his vote this morning in Wauwatosa. He also made a stop in the Madison area, but will be headed to Pewaukee tonight. And that is where we find NBC 15 Zach Schultz for a live report from the Walker camp. Zach?
Well, John, I am at the Country Springs Hotel here in Pewaukee, just outside of Milwaukee, and the stage is set, the lights are up. We're all ready for a big party here tonight. We're just waiting for the guest and the main guest to arrive later on this evening. Now, we've heard that Scott Walker is at home in Wauwatosa with his family. They're going to remain there for the next few hours. They'll probably come here to the hotel around 8 o'clock. They've got a war room set aside where he'll be with other campaign staffers and family members, and they'll watch all those results come in and wait, hopefully, in their minds for victory to be declared in that case. On the bottom part of the ticket, Rebecca Clayfish, the potential lieutenant governor, is already here with her family. We just spoke with her husband, who is also a state representative tonight, and he said they've been here. Their kids are going to the water park. They've got some family and friends in from out of state. They're making a party of it. They're expecting a big night for themselves as well. So the mood here among the campaign workers is they're excited. They're relieved. They can't believe that they actually reached election day. They've been working so hard for so long that they're relieved to see it here. Now it's just a few more hours, and they're expecting to have elected a new governor for the state of Wisconsin. In Pewaukee, Zach Schultz, NBC.